give a damn, we don't give a fuck. Hey, if we don't give a damn, we don't give a fuck. Hey, if we don't give a damn. Hey, if we don't give a damn, we don't give a fuck. You won't be no shit.
You kind of ran out of gas right there at the end, though.
Boy, stop! You ain't doing that!
Nah, prank or no prank, bro, that messed up.
Boy, stop! You ain't doing nothing!
Waiting on this. I got weed, I got alcohol, and a little bit of crack. And this will make you rock.
Hey, yo,
this will make you rock. This will make you rock. Hey, and I got a mink collar.
But that look like my coffee in the morning time when I put my blunt stuff in and start ashing it.
Boy, stop! You ain't doing that! Yeah,
damn, what
wrong with you? Who you talking to? Who you talking to? You don't know me, bitch!
Did you just hit me?
I will punch you in your fucking mouth! Keep talking! Learn your fucking place!
And you not...
Punch you right in your fucking mouth!
Outside. And you not gonna say nothing, Aaliyah?
Aaliyah, don't say nothing. You better stop talking to him, too.
Boy, stop! You ain't doing that! Call it off! Call it off!
He hit too hard.
What going on right here? Oh, hell no! Boy, stop! Boy, stop! Do it again! Do it again! Boy, hell! Boy, what that is, an air gun? Man, that's an air gun and you spitting them out. Oh. Boy, stop! You ain't doing that!
You spank his butt!
Boy, stop! You ain't doing that! Hell! What going on right here? Oh, hell no! Girl, stop! Stop! Why girls always like to fight in public? Y'all break that up. That ain't what I meant. Hey, you come back here. Don't be spraying them in their face like that. Y'all go home now. Go get your baby. Oh, Lord, they fighting again. Girl, stop! You ain't doing that. Stop spraying them. Call the law.
Listen to another Keith Sweat song. 50 Cent. Nigga, I done sat here and said, fuck your mama, and you heard about 50 Cent. Nigga, fuck your baby.
My daughter.
Your daughter. Nigga, fuck that bitch.
Come clean her, bro.
No, send, book me, nigga. You, I ain't just coming for nothing. Book me, bitch ass, nigga. Book me.
Oh, yeah.
Is it me, or did it get bigger?
Boy, stop! Ain't doing that!
Mm-hmm.
Girl, stop! You ain't doing that!
Actually, I can probably have whatever the fucking guy I want to.
I did not put this video together.
Girl, stop! You ain't doing that!
I don't know.
I got these going for the low. Look where she got it from.
Boy, stop! You ain't doing that!
See, this is where she likes to be on top. Working from Hex's guard. Hex keeping that close guard, legs tight. Now she breaks the guard. Last second, can she get the triangle kick or the arm bar? Can she get into play? She's got kind of a leg squeeze there, but no.
These new Olympic sports getting out of hand.
Girl, stop! You ain't doing that!
Prada came in and it's lovely, yeah, sticky and it's lovely. Where my homies rolling on it, where my homies with my homies. No face, no.
I thought this was a bestiality orgy.
Boy, stop! You ain't doing nothing! God damn it!
Chuck it down, 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 chuck it down.
You can do it!
Bro, you can do it!
That real little
ad, bro.
You can do it!
You can do it!
Hey, give me one out of here.
Eat. Oh, my God!
Oh, we got everybody eating now.
Eat them. Oh, my God!
Eat them.
You got to eat. Nah.
Oh, my God.
It's
not that bad.
You eat one of these.
No, I don't.
Oh, my God. Ah, that shit on my head.
He said, you need a cup. Boy, I can't even talk.
Oh, God.
You can handle that, bro. You strong in the head, bro.
That bitch is nasty as fuck,
yeah. Oh!
You just got to swallow, bro. Like, don't
oh, my God.
Bro. And they hide it full.
Oh, my God. This shit on my head.
They're like, I can taste so bad.
Call Zeus.
He calling God, bro. He said God, bro.
Oh, that shit was nasty.
Oh, that shit tastes like fuck, bro.
Somebody have my bad friend. Invisible fire got him.
Bro, that shit tastes like toe jam and ass.
Somebody have my bad friend.
Oh. Oh, God. Oh, fuck. That nigga ate seven of them bitches, bro. Oh, my God. That man just ate a ugly ass dog. Get out of the room. Oh, my God. My phone is waterproof.
I know that would tell you to watch it. Someone hit it. You see that waterproof.
Oh, fuck, that was... Oh, that shit was nasty. Oh, shit. I'm gonna get enough of daring people to do shit. Oh, fucking shit. Oh, shit, take my mind off of it. Oh, this nigga just made me eat a quail egg. Oh. Bro, don't ever do that shit in your life. That shit taste like toe jam and cornbread. That what it taste like. Come on, y'all ready? Shit, just hit me up. Hit me. Man, I just ate that damn quail ass, bro. Oh, God, bro. Bro, give me a napkin or something, bro. God, damn. Bro, shit taste like ass. God, that shit was nasty. Fuck, bro. Give him my number, bro. Give him my number. Bro, on my mama, bro, I made this man eat seven of them things, bro. And I always said I ain't gonna let nobody do nothing that I won't do. Cause I don't want nobody to feel like I'm being a dick. You know what I mean? Well, I be making.
we just on the scene right now. Let's go, man, right now. Sir, you said that you seen her swallow the dildo.
Yeah, man, all of us, we were just riding by, you know what I mean? Ain't gonna tell you what we were doing while we were riding, but don't let that undermine. But listen, so we riding by, man, you know what I mean? We just see this old lady trying to go crazy with the dildo.
What happened?
First of all, she started licking it up and down.
Wait, hold on, wait. This is not a kid-friendly show, so I want to make sure that we hear this. What did she do?
She started licking on it.
Hold on, wait. This is my $2 Fabo. We're going back to the medical personnel. Because clearly these guys that had something they don't have to disclose on. This ain't working. Let me check this out.
Hey! How they doing?
We'll be right back. West Nate, you want to get in on it?
I'm good.
You good? You got a nice looking car right there, too. Let me hold $5. Hey, look. All right. This my man right here. Where you from, brother?
Yeah, I'm right.
Hey, it's going out. Harris County, Georgia. My man right now say he finna make this $100 real quick. I don't even know who he is, but I like his beard.
My name's JB.
JB said he can eat some of these eggs, and I want to see it. JB, if you eat some of them eggs, it's yours. They quail eggs.
Don't bite them too much.
Wait, God help mercy. This man just went right in. He don't even care. Two. God, dog. JB going in. Three. JB ain't playing. Hey, I fuck with JB the long way, bro. Bro, home going in. Look at that man. Hey, how many of you? This man eating pickled quail egg. Oh, man, squad. This man going in. How many out here?
Got two more.
Oh my God. He got one more. I got $100 more. Somebody want to eat some more. He did it. No. Pray for Jesus. Yo, shout out to my man JV, man. You know what I mean? Hey, this is my $2 Fabo back here, Fabo. JV, would have killed the challenge. He killed the challenge. We about to show up in your city right now. What you gonna do for him? He won. Give him money. You wanna take a picture? Come on. Let's take a snapshot right now. Me and JV? Yeah, we taking this snapshot. It's already done. It happened. It just happened. Where we at?
Harris County, fucking Georgia.
We're in Harris County, Georgia. I'm from Bankhead.
Hey, man.
What's
up, man?
Good stuff. Hey, look. I'm on my way to your city. I got $500 right now. If somebody can touch that Chevron sign. I got $500 right now. If somebody can touch that Chevron sign. I got 500. Hold on.